On Thursday, Secretary of State Mike Pompeo was asked by reporter about Rudy Giuliani's recent comments that the North Korean regime had come crawling on hands and knees. Pompeo did not exhibit a high regard for Giuliani's role on the world stage. Rudy Giuliani doesn't speak for the administration when it comes to this negotiation and this set of issues, Pompeo said, smirking. Watch, Rudy Giuliani doesn't speak for the administration when it comes to this negotiation and this set of issues, sec. Pompeo says when questioned about Giuliani's begging on hands and knees, remark https://t.co/vlafbvpuvopic.twitter.com/mrpentrip59 CBS News @CBS News June 7, 2018